tråkigt för ett jobbigt så här. Beef tartare. Lightly cooked. We're not cooking more than this. How many croutons did you count? Yeah, I want to have a little bit more bread. It's really nice and rich, right? More bread though. Erica, you know James? So say, how about saying hi?
I knew you wanted that.
All right, here we got a really nice shrimp. We got curry shrimp with rice vinaigrette.
Runner, please. 11.
Is it?
11.
Is it?
Everyone at the table.
Oh, it's curry shrimp.
It's down the stairs to the left. Thank you.
Say it out loud. It'll feel better.
Oh. This is.
Tell me about the dish.
This is a vegetable plate, actually. Anytime someone comes in, vegetarian, they don't want any of our normal stuff, basically. We'll just do a veg plate, seasonal veg, kind of what do we have at the time. So this is heirloom tomatoes, cranberry beans, fava beans. And then there we have corn, artichokes. Aaron, 66 is here. Char for the table, veg plate, so herbs, tomatoes, tuna, collard greens, cranberry, corn, a bunch of veggie mushrooms, first day.
What's that?
Small veg again.
happily make that three. Or two.
Today is
all about celebration. Today is celebrating the Top Chef Master event. Everybody's coming through. It's a lot of fun. As I'm making the dishes, I also think about the 3 weeks when I was in LA doing all these things. So, cooking all that food with all the different guys I was cooking against. So, a good reminiscence.
We're at Kipo Shrimp. Follow Ganache, follow.